Everyone, welcome to my channel. So today we will discuss derivatives using quotient rule. So based on the definition, if y equals f of x equals, let the numerator equals u times x and let the denominator equals v times x, where u and v are differentiable function, then the derivatives of the given function is v times x, that is the value of the denominator, times the derivatives of the given value of the numerator, subtract u times x, that is the value of the numerator, times the derivatives of the given value of the denominator, over squared the given denominator, squared mo lang yung given denominator. So, sample. Proceed tayo sa example natin. Find the derivatives of y equals 3x minus 5 over 2x minus 4. Based on the given definition, first, need to, okay, the derivatives of the given function is v times x, that is the value of the denominator. So based on this given example, the value of the denominator is 2x minus 4 times the derivatives of the given value of the numerator. So derivatives of the given value of the numerator, so what is the derivatives of 3x plus 5? Okay, very good, that is 3. So times mo yan sa 3, subtract u times x, so that is the value of the numerator, and that is 3x plus 5 times the derivatives of the given value of the denominator. So 2x minus 4, the derivatives of 2x minus 4 is 2, so times 2 over, squared lang natin yung denominator, so the quantity of 2x minus 4 squared. Next, simplify. Pag i-simplify natin yan, just distribute negative 3 to the given terms. So 2x times 3, so that is 6x. Then 3 times negative 4, that is negative 12. Subtract the quantity of 2 times 3x, that is 6x, then 2 times 5, that is positive 10, over 2x minus 4 raised to 2, then equals, simplify, 6x minus 12, then distribute the negative sign. So, negative times 6x, that is negative 6x. Negative times positive 10, that is negative 10 over 2x minus 4 raised to 2 equals. Simplify. 6x minus 6x, that is 0. Then, remaining value is negative 12 minus negative 10, that is negative 22 over 2x minus 4 raised to 2. So the derivatives of the given function y equals 3x plus 5 over 2x minus 4 is equivalent to negative 2 over the quantity of 2x minus 4 raised to 2. Okay, that is the derivatives using quotient rule. Let u equals is your numerator, and let v times x, or v, is your denominator. Okay, thank you everyone.